it's not by accident that we're here on the steps of the U.S. Bankruptcy Court in downtown Dayton. Because if you've been watching the news, this pandemic, now we've got this racial tensions. America is on the brink of spiritual bankruptcy. We need to address some of these issues, and we need to do it now. I had a conversation with evangelist Timothy McCain the other day. We were texting back and forth and actually called each other. Pastor Timothy McCain is an African-American man. I asked him, I said, help me to understand what's going on. I can't figure all this out. He told me something that startled me. He said that there needs to be a dialogue, that the pulpits of America need to address this issue, that people are clamoring to be heard. That's why all this stuff is going on. It's time to have a dialogue, an open dialogue. I know you have questions. I've had questions. I've asked Timothy some difficult questions. Next Tuesday at 7 p.m., this is going to be a closed online forum just for Open Bible East pastors and ministers. We're going to have a time where we have a panel of four African-American gentlemen from different age brackets. We've got our very own Pastor Frank Collins, who planted a church in the Detroit area. We have another church planter, Stephen Perry, who's a credentialed Open Bible minister, who's in the midst of a church plant in the Detroit area. Jonathan Davis is pastoring a predominantly white church in White USA of Toledo, Ohio. He has a wonderful perspective. And we've invited Pastor Timothy McCain to be a part of this panel of people. We're going to ask lots of questions. We want to open a dialogue because we need to understand. Listen, we can't understand what people are going through until we have walked through their shoes. We're going to have the ability and the chance to walk through somebody else's shoes to see it from the other perspective. We're not here to solve all the world's problems overnight, but we want to open a dialogue. And I encourage all of our pastors and ministers, do anything and everything you can to change your schedules around if need be. Be there. Let's have this open dialogue. We need to strike while the iron's hot. We need to talk about this issue while it's at its forefront. So join me next Tuesday at 7 p.m. You're going to be getting a link emailed to you. Now, this is exclusively for Open Bible ministers and pastors. I want to see you there next Tuesday at 7 p.m. June the 9th. Thank you.